at noon, police are investigating after a bomb threat was made against Highlands Middle School. The district superintendent says the threat was called in around 7:15 this morning. The middle school was evacuated and school buses were diverted to the high school. Police were called in to search the building.